In modern times, there are many ways to control one's emotions, such as floral therapy, meditation, yoga, running, deep breathing, etc. But today I will introduce you to a new method of controlling emotions, that is fluorite control. Efficacy of various colors of fluorite. Generally speaking, fluorite is a crystal with strong guarding ability. Because it corresponds to the most important dominant part of human beings, the brain, therefore, fluorite is very effective in stabilizing people's emotions. It can effectively distinguish the appearance of various emotions and help people resist the influence from the outside world, so that people can maintain their inner sanity so as not to be influenced by the outside world. Therefore, fluorite can be regarded as the first choice in the crystal world in terms of stabilizing emotions. The colorless Dong Shi and the colorless fluorite are the best crystals for treating all damage. It can bring positive effects on the human body as magnetic field, and is the first choice for repairing the aura, which can make people's aura alive. Enlightening people's spirit can make the originally vague thoughts clear.